tendency between people and organizations to partner and to achieve the 17 goals. Five of them, the middle layer, are all about the planet, and 10 of them are all about people. And only one is about economy, money, and work. It's interesting. And more interesting is that the 17 Sustainable Development Goals are a language, are a common language in the next decade. How we, from the universal moral values, make our behavior, the way we produce and consume, transparent. So it becomes a standard language, how we can make ourselves, companies, accountable to society, showing if we are a value creator, mover, or somebody who destroys value. And Marga shows you this slide where all countries have to report to the United Nations how they're doing it related to the 17 Sustainable Development Goals. But 1,000 promovendi at Harvard and at MIT are now putting all the sectors against the 17 Sustainable Development Goals. And within 10 years, a lot of companies, more than half, will make themselves accountable to the world, to society, how they relate to the 17 Sustainable Development Goals. And those don't are suspicious. And we won't lie, hopefully. So the 17 Sustainable Development Goals are all about the transparency of ethics. And we all know the discussions in our country where people are saying in the Telegraph, particular, it doesn't really matter what we do in our country, because if we start driving in Teslas with 60 million, it has no impact. That might be true, but it is a weird way of thinking. If I tell you that the people from Appelschap pay taxes, but the total sum of the taxes they pay is 0.004, it doesn't mean that if it doesn't have any impact, that they shouldn't pay taxes.